means another. You are a prophet. The prophet of God. You will prophesy to them. You will save them from death. This and this is killing you. God is taking off you today. I'm seeing such a ghost. God has taken it off you. Someone will heal. I'm seeing you with anointing which heals every disease which people have tried of. God has given you new anointing to heal it.
Cancer.
Your voice is enough. But take off someone. Feel that. One was already stiffening to death. Her voice.
The
patient.
Wait,
you have a calling. You do have a calling. I used to tell
you,
someone, you enter someone's house when there is death, and there will be healing. She fell there and kicked. Now she's there healing them. You might say, I'm praising her. If you're a friend, you inquire from her. You hear what you tell you. You are someone. You are something. But Satan is fighting against it. Satan is fighting against it. But today may God roll away the reproach which fights against your ministry. Let it fall down. So you progress with ministry. I'm seeing two dead people before someone here. When they've all regained life, receive your anointing. Receive your anointing. Receive your anointing. Let it be established. Let him empower you for a reproach to lose you. You stand in it. Your tongue has authority. In some of you, the situation you've gone through, the anointing God has given you to bring out others. Whether sick, you're going to heal many sick people. Receive.